Okay, so you want to learn to reset the Alcatel One. Alcatel One Touch Evolve. Just hold the volume down, power button. Okay, release power button. Wait for 2 to 3 seconds and press the volume up. And you will see the factory mode will reset. Okay, scroll down, find the Clear EMMC. To select, you have to, I think, press the home button. There you go. And we just wait the phone to reset and back up again. Then you have to set up everything like a new phone. There you go. Thank you.